¿Listo?
Your neighbors reported a disturbance in front of your place. When I came, it was quiet, but, you know, since we've been on such high alert for phase on, I didn't want to take a chance, so I let myself in. I hope that's okay.
No, yeah.
The place has been fully swept. Everything is in its place.
Obrecht came by. She was falling down drunk.
Obrecht drunk?
It's a long story.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Anyway, that's probably what the neighbors heard or saw. You look so nice.
Yeah.
Where were you? Did this take you away from something?
No. I was Curtis's plus one at a wedding.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. Listen, you can make it up to me. By telling me what the hell was Obrecht doing drunk off her ass. I mean, this has something to do with Faison.
It's nothing.
You have to promise me that if you need my help, you will call me. Okay?
Thank you for checking on me. You didn't have to do that.
Really? Surely you know me by now. Relax.
Liesl, it's me. You shouldn't have left. You know, I need to know that you're okay, so call me back. I'm fine.
Happened.